everyone, this is Sanjana. Welcome back to our channel, English with Sanjana. Today I am going to do a geography lesson. In this lesson, we will be looking at different economic activities of people in the immediate surroundings of the school. And remember, we will mainly focus on agricultural sector. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to our channel and alarm the notification bell. Friends, are you ready? If you are ready, let's begin. Economic activities of the people in the immediate surroundings of your school. Agriculture, under Unit 2, Lesson 5. We all know that people have been engaged in agriculture to provide food since ancient times. Now friends, I am going to ask you a very simple question. Actually, what is agricultural land utilization? Utilizing the land for cultivation is known as agricultural land utilization. Friends, you know, there are three main branches of agriculture under agricultural land utilization. What are they? They are crop cultivation, fishing industry and livestock farming. We can see different types of topographical features in the environment: mountains, valley, highland, plains. Some specific agricultural activities totally depend on topographical and climatic features. Now I am going to tell you specific agricultural activities particular to different areas. I will mention some names of vegetables that grow in the dry zone: brinjals, marrow, pumpkin, drumsticks, bitter gourd, long beans and tomato. Now let's look at some vegetables and crops that grow in the hilly country: carrot, tea, knuckle, avocado, beetroot, leeks, cabbage, beans. Now I am going to reveal the names of some crops that grow in another part of Sri Lanka: tobacco, grapes, kithul jaggery palm, banana, chili, onion and mango. Let's have a general idea about the crops that grow in Kalani River Valley: rambutan, durian, a range of green leaves, cloves, rubber, banana and tea. Some crops that grow in wet zone: loofah, long beans, pepper, lady's finger, coconut, snake gourd and cinnamon. Livestock farming and fishing industry are two main branches of agriculture. They are very common in coastal area. Friends, you know, people in our area may have cultivated various crops. According to the nature of the land, people have done cultivation of coconut on plain. Many people have been engaged in paddy cultivation in river valley. People in hilly area have cultivated tea and rubber. We will be looking at different economic activities that can be seen among the people in areas close to flowing water bodies. Fishery industry and livestock farming. In an area close to a sea, livestock farming and freshwater fishery industry can be seen in areas close to a river. Fishery industry and livestock farming are seen in areas close to lakes, tanks and reservoirs. Okay, my dear friends, before I conclude my presentation, I am going to tell you the different types of crops that can be seen in my area: rubber, coconut, cashew, banana, papaya, mango, rambutan, durian, jack, breadfruit and avocado. And also some animals that are reared for livestock farming in my area: cattle, chicken, goats, pigs, ducks and quail. This is the end of my presentation on agricultural sector. thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you find this video interesting and useful, subscribe to our channel and alarm the notification bell. Don't forget to share this video. I will see you in my next video.